frequencies is being executed. Beyond frequencies.
Thank you. inside source code.
Thank you.
cervical and optical animation checked. Now give me your initialization text.
Hello. I'm the third generation AX400 android. I can look after your house, do the cooking, mind the kids. I organize your appointments. I speak 300 languages, and I am entirely at your disposal as a sexual partner. No need to feed me or recharge me. I'm equipped with a quantic battery that makes me autonomous for 173 years. Do you want to give me a name?
Yeah. From now on, your name is Paul. Can you move your head?
Yes. I'm the third generation AX400 android.
Thank you.
This is what we call the Atacama humanoid. First of all, I don't know what it is. Every scientist has looked at it, something like that. It looks like alien.
This is a small human that has lived post-Earth for a sufficiently long period of time. It is something that is not human and not hominid. If it is something interesting, it's a human mutation. How do you explain how something 6 inches tall survived to any length of time?
Atacama humanoid.
from another dimensional matrix. A kind of intelligence that permeates all that is. You must be quite sensitive. Many of you have been. Many of you have seen it. The time is coming now. Within the matrix that we reside in, this is nature that is doing the work behind the sun. Interdimensional intelligence.
We'll be right back. I'm